Hello to you. My name's John, and I'm officially welcoming you to this society event. Looks like this society event is only one round long. Just pop this one out there into the short stuff, and then we'll mosey on from there. Caught up in some brush. Oops, that's no good. We are in the deep stuff here. Get out of there.
Okay, back onto the fairway. Now let's see about hitting that green.
And this one's about 135 yards to go. Heading in that direction of the bunker, I think. Well, you can't hit all the greens. And from the green side, sand. Looking for an up and down here. Yep, that'll work from there. 10 feet to the cup. Oh, it's getting there. Well, that was tough. Just wound up short. All right, let's get to the next. All right, you're sitting at 2 over. We're teeing it up on the second hole now. Your approach is heading a little leftward. Don't know what that was. Just a little off on that approach. Okay, second shot here on the second. This one to safe par. Oh boy. Well, nothing you can do about it now. Let's pop the bogey, putt in, and move on. Okay, let's see what we can do on the next hole.
Sitting at 3 over for the round here.
Okay, the wind's blowing on this one, right to left. And here's your second shot here on the third. And this one is for the bird. Oh, come on, get in. Oh, man, nice putt. Hold up, let's rewind. Let's watch that one again, see how this went down.
Two over for the round.
We got a right to left cross breeze going on this hole. I've seen you swing better. And that approach was a bit wayward. Okay, second shot here on the fourth. Okay, this one is for the par. Going towards that hole. Oh, man. Okay, tap this one on in. And tapping that one in. And currently sitting at 3 over par. Okay, tailwind blowing with us on this one. Should be a good result off the tee here. I ended up in the rough, but yeah, I really thought you were gonna end up in the fairway. It sounded a little bit off. Okay, here's our third shot. This could be good. Ooh, that was almost real nice. There you go. That's what you want. Here's an 8-footer. Oh, that's a tough one. This one's for par. Okay, let's move on. And that'll keep you at 3 over for the round. All right, let's see what we can do here on the 6th hole. Looks like a fairway off the tee here. Oh, no good, no good. That was a bad call on my part, and I'm sorry.
Back on the fairway. This is where I like to be.
And this is our third shot. Ooh, nice little chip on that one. Okay, this will save you par. Ooh. Here we go, bogey putt.
All right, see what the scorecard says.
And that's Four over for you. Might be able to make a move here. This is a short par four. Nice swing. Second shot here on the seventh. Oh, nice little chip there. And ripping out a birdie after bogeying the last. That's what I like to see. And right now you are sitting at three over par. And as you tee off, we've got a par three. Great swing on that one. Yep, that's going to do just nicely. 12 feet left to the hole. Ugh, rolled right by. Okay, here's a par putt. And nice putt. Let's move on.
Okay, so that'll keep you at three over for the round.
This one's clocking in at a par four. This could roll into the rough, I think.
Green is really elevated. You may need to take an extra club.
Oh, come on. Have a seat for us now.
Little bit too much on that approach shot.
8-footer here in front of us. This putt's good so far. Okay, good stuff. And that'll keep you at 3 over for the round.
Bit of a long par 4 here. Nothing you can't handle, I'm sure. So let's put it in the fairway and take it from there.
Ooh, you hooked this one. And this one's about 165 yards out. A little too far to the right on the approach, I think. That should do nicely. You bring things down to 2 over if you sink this. Looking really good.
Oh, that was close.
Okay, time to finish up on this one. Okay, let's take a look at our leaderboard now. Currently sitting at 3 over par. Here we go. Let's stick this one nice and close to the pin. Yeah, you'll take that. Ooh, setting up for birdie here. Yeah. Okay, here's a 4-foot putt for us. Awesome. That's a par. We'll take it.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 3 over for the round.
Let's see what happens here on the 12th hole. Looks like this tee shot's coming in for a safe landing. And this shot's about 145 yards out. This is looking promising. And that'll do. Grab your putter. This putt to take you down to 2 over par. Oh, this one could drop. Ho, ho, ho. Nicely done. Okay, you are at 2 over par. We got a left to right breeze on this hole. Oh, she's coming in nice to the fairway, I think. And this is looking to be about 155 yards out. That's going to miss the green. Unfortunate. Setting up for our third shot. Hey, I'm liking that one. Nice chip. 3 feet to go. Well, that hole's behind us. Let's move on. And right now you are 2 over par. All right, tee this one up and stick it on that green out there. Might be a bit too aggressive on that one. Well, you did even better than I had hoped, ending up on the green. Man, could have a birdie here. Just a little too much pace on that one. Looking at a 10-foot putt here. Oh, man. This will be for bogey. Okay, now let's check the standings. Okay, 3 over par for you. And teeing up now on the 15th hole. Ooh, that was a little awkward on the swing there. All right, let's get out of this sand. Not much work left for us on this one. Nicely played out of that sand. All right, this is for the bird. Looking good. And that one will drop on in, and you're 2 over as we head down the stretch here. And getting ready to tee off here on the 16th hole. You need to make something happen soon. Birdies preferable, eagles exceptional. Let's see what we can do. Unlucky. This is out of the second cut here. Let's go. Kick right. Kick right. Nice stroke. We're on the green. Okay, this one's 19 feet. Oh, man. Here we go. Par putt. Let's do it. Oh, that's tough. 5 feet left to go. Yeah, come back. And this one for double bogey. Let's see how this all adds up.
Okay, 4 over for the round.
Par 4 for this one. Looks like we're heading to the fairway here. And this one's around 175 yards out. I'm having that. And if you sink this, you could go down to 3 over par. Oh, man, 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 man. And just drop this on in and you'll get a par. Okay, well putt. Now let's move on.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 4 over for the round.
We've got a headwind blowing in our face on this one. Looks like sand in her future. And from the fairway sand. Okay, back in the fairway, good stuff. And this is your third shot. Bounce right, come on. Yeah, that'll work. Nice approach. And for a final score of 73. Now, just not enough mustard on that one. This one is a short 3-foot putt. This putt's going. And with that, you get to end your round with a par. Good stuff.
Okay, and 4 over par for your round today.
And that's gonna do it for me. My job's done. Hopefully, we'll see you again around here real soon, though.